hike. Shrimp and crawfish prices are shooting up. 16 WAPT's Jimmy Eswick explains why the recent polar blast had a large effect.
A seafood shortage.
The smaller shrimp, the peel shrimp and stuff is really gotten outrageous.
Driving a seafood price hike all over Mississippi.
The shrimp prices, we've seen them just about double since last year.
The agency that monitors Mississippi seafood says there are several problems this year. For mud bugs, the recent cold snap forced the crawfish to stay hidden longer than usual.
If it's cold, it's just a little bit more difficult to entice them to come out of those burrows. They just stay down there a little bit longer.
For shrimp, marine resource experts say a virus overseas has wiped out some foreign imports. That means the price of shrimp caught in the Gulf is exploding.
So are you guys having to pass the cost along?
Oh, most definitely.
Experts say the virus overseas is hurting aquaculture shrimp, which are farmed and harvested through shrimp ponds. But they say that disease is not affecting wild shrimp caught in waters near the U.S.
We're not doing a lot of imports because they're not producing a lot of shrimp. So actually the wild caught shrimp, the demand increases. So the price increases.
Mississippi leaders say the U.S. imports about 85% of our shrimp.
These guys, they're going to sell to the highest bidder. I mean, that's the name of the game. So
seafood lovers are hoping that everything gets back to normal soon.
So as far as prices right now,
prices we're stuck with.
In Jackson, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
Mississippi is offering a bounty for lionfish. Researchers say this species is close to invading Mississippi reefs. Scientists say many people get them as pets because they're colorful, but researchers say when let loose, they attack and eat smaller fish. The concern is native fish could be killed off.
Well, when they're really young, those grouper and red snapper, in their little stages, these guys can eat them, and they are very voracious eaters.
Lionfish have already been spotted in federal water in the Gulf of Mexico. You can get a $5 bounty on each lionfish submitted. For more information on catching them and getting paid, go to WAPT.com.